I am delighted to announce that the E-750 project is a complete success. I have created the world's first hybrid dinosaur, the Scorpius Rex. Granted, its appearance and behavior are a bit unusual.